myself Dr. Bharti Patil, working as an assistant professor physics in Maharaja Jivajirao Shinde College, Srigunda, Ahmednagar. We have started our syllabus related to solid state physics, and in that we have started our first chapter, the crystalline state. During our previous lecture, we have seen the NaCl crystal structure, and in today's lecture, we are going to see one more crystal structure, and it is of cesium chloride. So let's see the crystal structure of cesium chloride. So cesium chloride crystal structure is as shown in figure 1.29. It consists of a chlorine ion which is located at the center of Q and the cesium ions which are located at the corners of the Q. It means that cesium, that is cation, it is acquiring the position at the corner of the Q, and the chlorine ion is present at the body centered position. So it forms a simple cubic structure, that is BCC type crystal structure, body centered cubic structure. So it's a type of AB type of crystal structure, because if we consider the cation and anions, then cation to anion ratio is 1:1. Cation is nothing but the cesium ions, and the anion are nothing but the chlorine ions. So cesium to chlorine ratio is 1:1. Then next, size of chlorine ion is large. Also, the size of cesium plus ions is also large. Therefore, the size, if we compare the sizes of chlorine ion and cesium ion, then they are comparable to each other. Therefore, their positions are interchangeable. Then next, it has a BCC type of crystal structure, that is body-centered cubic structure, because there are 8 corner atoms and extra atom which is located at the center of the cube, and hence the cesium chloride forms a body centered type of crystal structure. And one molecule per unit cell of cesium chloride is present in case of cesium chloride structure, that is one ion of cesium and the one ion of chlorine is present at the basis. So the basis has one ion of CS plus ion at the position 000, and the chlorine ions are located at half of the body diagonal positions. Each ion is at the center of cube of ions of the opposite kind. So the coordination number is 8. It means that each corner atom is shared by or is in contact with the 8 unit cells, and they are, and it is in contact with 8 opposite kind of the ions, and therefore their coordination number is 8. Then cesium plus ions are at 8 corners, while chlorine ions are at the center of body of unit cell. So if I want to calculate the number of cesium ions per unit cell, we know that its position is at the corner of unit cell. Therefore, each corner atom is shared by 8 unit cells. Therefore, its contribution to the present unit cell is come out as 1:8, and there are 8 such corner atoms present, and hence the number of Cz ions per unit cell comes out as 1:8 × 8 is equal to 1. And if we want to calculate the number of chlorine ions, then as just now I have told you that the chlorine ions are located at the body centered position, and therefore it is not shared by any other unit cell, and hence its whole part is contributed to the present unit cell. Therefore, number of chlorine ions comes out as 1. Therefore, 1 cesium ion and 1 chlorine ion forms the basis in case of cesium chloride structure. The lattice points of cesium chloride are considered as 2 interpenetrating simple cubic lattices. They are made up of 2 interpenetrating simple cubic lattices. The corner of one sublattice is the body center of the other. Therefore, suppose if I consider such type of crystal structure, the position of CS plus and chlorine ions are the interchangeable. It means that if I consider CS plus ion at the body centered position, then chlorine ions will occupy the corner position like that. And therefore, it is said that the lattice points of CSCl are two interpenetrating simple cubic lattices, and the corner of one sublattice is the body center of the other. So one sublattice is occupied by CS plus ion and the other sublattice is occupied by chlorine ion. This is the crystal structure of cesium chloride, and such type of crystal structure is observed in rubidium chloride and in LiHG. So let's revise in brief today's lecture. In today's lecture, we have seen the crystal structure of cesium chloride. It is also a AB type of crystal structure. In our previous lecture, we have seen the NaCl crystal structure. NaCl means Na plus and Cl minus. Here also the AB type of crystal structure. It means that one cation and one anion. Cation to anion ratio is 1:1, and the sizes of the chlorine ion and cesium ion, they are comparable and their sizes are large, but these are comparable. Thus both the ions positions are interchangeable if we see the crystal structure of cesium chloride, and it forms the body centered cubic type of crystal structure where cesium ions are present at the corners of the cube and the chlorine ion is located at the body centered position. If I want to calculate the number of ions of cesium, then I have to consider their position, that is they are occupying the corner position, and each corner atom is shared by the 8 other unit cells, or it is a part of 8 unit cells. Therefore, their contribution to the present unit cell comes out as 1:8, and there are 8 such cesium ions which are located at the corner position. Therefore, the number of cesium ions per unit cell comes out as 1. In case of chlorine ion, it is present at the body center position. It is not at all shared by any unit cell. Therefore, its whole part is present within the present unit cell. Therefore, the number of chlorine ions per unit cell comes out as 1. Therefore, in case of cesium chloride structure, we will have 1 cesium and 1 chlorine ion which is present at the basis. And therefore, the space lattice is simple cubic with 1 molecule per unit cell. And the basis has 1 ion of cesium which is located at 000 position, and chlorine ion is located at half of the body diagonal. And if we consider the cesium chloride, then it considered as made up of 2 interpenetrating simple cubic lattices, and the corner of one sublattice is the body center of the other. So one sublattice is made up of CS plus ion and the other sublattice is made up of chlorine ion, and such type of crystal structure is also observed in case of rubidium chloride and LiHG. Hope you have understood today's lecture. Thank you.